episode 1387, A Heart Transformed.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive.
Happy every day. I want you to take a moment and just say this to yourself. I am blessed. You are blessed. It is Sweet Spirit Sunday, and it is time to reflect, time to go inward, to look at where your heart is. Today, it's all about a heart transformed. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already even had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Well, living can be discouraging. Life filled with temptations and expectations, only if you could live your life, a heart transformed. Do you ever sit with a blank page? Your heart filled with palpable frustration. No words are written from your pen. All you feel is despair, emptiness, a longing to be something you're not. There you stare at a blank page. What's next? A question that can't be answered, yet you long for the page to be filled with dreams, goals, and wishes come true. You want to be known, to be seen, for the beauty within. However, you're blinded by your own wealth of chaos and comparison, the wealth of perfection and pain, your wealth of hurt and heartache. Where you stand, you only see the destination. Look beyond the destination and feel what God sees. The beauty is within you, guarded by fear, earthly fear, your fear. Break the chains. Create your now. How you envision yourself is how you see the world, a warped reality. Why do you shut out the world who sees more in you than you see in yourself? Love knows no bounds, and neither does beauty. Let your light shine by the beauty you see within yourself. You are fearfully and wonderfully made, knit together in your mother's womb. How do you see yourself when you look in a mirror? Where do your eyes go? To all your flaws? To all your wrinkles? Or does it go to your heart that says, I am worthy? Unfortunately, that blank page usually states how unworthy we feel. We hunker down in the deep dungeons of darkness. And we forget that God has lit a light within us. Most of it is extinguished by our own doing. But today is a new day. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let your heart rejoice, a heart transformed. When you let your light shine, you rise up. And then you see the beauty now in others too. Break free from holding on to what you know and let God do what he created in you, a heart transformed. Be present, be incredible, and most importantly, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. Make it a beautiful, blessed week. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.